Let's continue. He's right this way. He's towards the left. So from what I remember, I have to book it past him. What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do? Oh no. He's actually fit as fuck, may I say? Did he lock me in here? Something's telling me yes. It's jammed, okay. So he put something on the door. And all I can interact with, which is chairs at the moment, which is a bit, you know. Don't you do it, bitch. Hallelujah! I'm sorry, I'm fucking dying, man. So, is this unlimited? Keys? Transit wing. Wait, could it be for this? No. I thought that said transit. It says fucking trash. I'm dumbass, man. The door's not locked. Out of my way, bitch. Saving, thank you. You better not. Is he in here with me now? What is going on? Sorry, hold up. I should be fine. I'm in the light. Can't die! What the fuck? Okay. Just hide in here, man. He won't know. What's that thing about dinosaurs, T-Rexes? If you don't move, they won't know you're there. So just don't move. Do you think he's buying it? Take another one of these. Thank you. Let me open this, please. Orthopedic. This isn't the admission office, but I'll take it. Okay, hold up.
From Smith Walter. Patient name, Rakan Almutala. Gender, male, age 28.
28.
After Rakan's first evaluation, it is safe to say that he'll be staying here for a while. I was able to get him to talk about his paranoia. The patient believes that the whole scenario has been organized by some evil corporation in order to brainwash him into subjugation. He believes his mental capacity and awareness prevented them from getting to him. Adding to the severity of his case, he is sometimes afflicted with hallucinations. He has described these hallucinations to me as an eyeless humanoid that keeps on watching him wherever he is. Due to his psychotic behavior and his difficulty differentiating reality from paranoiac fabrication, he has been transferred to the psychiatric wing. He also displays violent behavior towards the staff, is considered to be dangerous, should be sedated and under constant surveillance in the psychiatric ward.
I mean, that's all good and all, but like, I need a key. Like, your boy needs a key. Ah. Basement staircase. Can we? Can we talk as friends? Is there a middle finger button? Because I'd like to use that now. Oh no! He's here. He's here with us. Flashlight! Oh, I missed you so much, man. Come here, bud. Okay, we're good. Why is it playing happy music? Like, there's nothing to be happy about. Oh, shit. Hello. I'm fucking blind. Play some, like, romantic music.
Hello?
You found an employer's magnetic card? Isn't that him? Examine. Kyle Schaller. No, that's not him. Is it this way? Oh, the weight limit. I need to make sure it's empty. Fuck you. Calm down, bud.